LSU Shreveport's 2013 Preview Day brought in record numbers of prospective students and parents. High school students who participated in the event got a first-hand look at LSUS. During the opening ceremony, representatives from every aspect of the school informed students about the educational and social atmosphere on campus.
If you're interested at all in any of these organizations, there are 4 sororities and 6 fraternities.
University Court is the student housing for LSUS. This is where you're going to get that on-campus experience.
Following the ceremony were the academic breakout sessions, in which attendees explored different areas of study available at LSUS.
But that's the assignment, and you produce one each week. You have to do interviews with maybe the chancellor.
After the great success of this year's Preview Day, admissions leaders are already planning for an even more successful LSUS Preview Day in the future. For the Almagest Student News, I'm Amanda Tamaccio.